So in this module, we look at ways in which RGB pixels that have been scaled to a data range can be sonified. So here you see an elevation map of Texas. You can see how the gray parts sound like. As you move to other colors on the map, in fact, this method could be applied to pretty much any color-ranged rainbow color map, like this map, which is the estimated fraction of precipitation in the United States. So we'll see this being sonified as well. And what we do have handy is also a performance mode.